Before this video start, I want to say it requires root. First you need to open GL tools, link for him will be in the description below. Click on Fortcraft. Now check enable custom settings for this. Slide down. Now check use fake GPU info. Use fake CPU info. Click use template. Now click on Adreno 540. Click use template. And click 8 CPUs. Click use template. Now click 8 GB RAM. Now you are ready and you can play Fortcraft without problems. If I helped you guys, please click the subscribe button and like the video.